is only temporary, but I hope it stops hurting soon.